Meanwhile, North Carolina voters setting a new record. More than 353,000 voters across the state cast a ballot yesterday, the first day of early voting. This is all according to the preliminary data from the State Board of Elections. This topped the previous record of more than 348,000 votes in 2020.